The expressed views of the Disciple Guys do not necessarily represent the views of Calvary Bible Fellowship Church or the Bible.
Good morning, Jackson. Hey, how are you today? There's a bottle of water for you. Good morning, Jared. Good to see you, buddy. Bottle of water for you, buddy.
Mr. Terry.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm getting my reward.
What do you mean you're getting your reward?
Look. Bottles of water. I'm giving every kid a bottle of water and I'm getting my reward.
I don't understand. How does this give you a reward?
Well, Jesus tells us that if you give even the littlest of my disciples even a cup of cold water, I'm giving them a bottle. There's another one.
Thank you.
A bottle of water that truly I will not lose my reward.
Oh, Mr. Terry, that is not what it means.
Thank
That's
you.
Not what it means. It means about doing good things for everyone.
I am doing good things. I'm taking care of these kids. I'm making them healthy. I'm giving them water.
Yeah, but it's not about giving the water to kids so you get a reward. It's about doing it because you love God, not so you can get a reward.
I do love God. And it says, if I give them water. Good morning, there goes another one.
Mr. Terry, seriously, this is not about giving all of these kids water. It's not about that.
Good morning. It is absolutely about that. And these are more than just little kids, by the way. Take a look at all the ones I've given water already.
Yeah!
And they're not all so little. Look at the size of some of these kids. There's another one.
Oh,
good morning.
Mr. Terry, I'm serious.
Good
you just need to listen to the message, my friend. You're not getting this one.
What? It's water. The Bible says water.